Broadcom Masters.
Congratulations on being selected as a delegate this year. Of course, I wish we could all be together in California, but I'm so pleased that we're able to connect virtually. Together, you share an interest in science and technology, engineering and math, and I encourage you to learn as much as you can while you interact with your peers.
Forever and a day, you will be a Broadcom master. And as friends and colleagues, we hope that you will share your talents together in the days to come.
We hope this shows you that there are students just like you all over the world.
It was so much fun to watch all of your videos, learning about both you and your cultures.
We saw a lot of excitement from the delegates just to be able to meet each other and connect.
When I heard my name, I was like, oh my, it was just such an honor.
Love the fact to call myself a Broadcom Master.
I'm from Northern Ireland, so around there.
I am from Puebla in Mexico.
I am from the northeast region of Brazil.
I am from Malaysia.
We got to separate into different groups and we got to make a poster regarding our countries and what we like and what we don't like.
Is Black Widow okay?
Oh, sure.
Oh yeah.
Pretend that's maple syrup.
There it is.
That's really good.
A typical food, I don't know, tomato with bread.
Our team name is Festivus Taz, called Yerbus Taz.
I drew a triangle for the Pythagoras theorem. It just shows my interest in math.
it's so difficult to draw the picture.
Yeah.
It was really interesting because we got to be able to see all of our similarities and differences.
I'm keeping in touch with my pen pal and also connected with some other delegates.
I connect with people all around the world. It makes me more open-minded.
The subset my company is working on for artificial intelligence can be, you know, broadened out to anything that you are working on. I'm happy to answer any questions.
Yeah, actually, I wanted to ask him a question. How astronomy and machine learning go hand in hand with together?
What is your future plan in AI?
If machine learning can help us solve the issue of global warming that you're experiencing.
We've experiencing so many new events in our life, and not that even our parents or our grandparents were experiencing at our age.
Science is the important weapon fighting COVID-19. I think we all can make a difference.
You need to be perseverant to continue with the work that you made and don't let yourself down.
My project, I built a do-it-yourself facial recognition system.
My project is an Arabic smart media control to detect cyberbullying using machine learning algorithms.
The emergency LED lights when you stop abruptly.
In the future, I hope to find a way to detect microplastics in water and solve the massive plastic contamination problem.
Each one of you, you're accomplished, and you're accomplished at such a young age. Keep focusing, keep the path you're on, and you're trailblazers in your country. And I just cannot wait to see what each of you are going to do, our future STEM leaders.
Broadcom Masters and the many other science fairs that I've been through has shown me what an amazing community and family you can form through science. And Broadcom has just helped me find my love and passion for science, and I hope to continue it.
Who are we?
We are Broadcom Masters.
Who are we?
We are Broadcom Masters.